Well, if there's a better chapter on this planet, I'm not sure what it is. Last year in New Orleans, they were recognized as District of the Year, and this Cancer Research Foundation is the big one. $885,000 on their way to $1 million. George, the goal is in reach. The achievement is near. Tell us about this evening.
It's a wonderful evening because we're celebrating one of the greatest jewels in the AHEPA domain, and that is approaching $1 million, $885,000. We're giving out $40,000 tonight for cancer research. It's an AHEPA family function. It's the daughters, it's the AHEPAns, it's the sons and the maids. It's everybody getting together in the 5th District, as well as outside the 5th District. I know we've interviewed a couple of Supreme personnel, we'll call them, that have been here tonight to witness this. It's just it's a wonderful thing that we do here in the 5th. And, you should be invigorated by taking a look at something that AHEPA does for the cause of humanity. You know, many times over the years, there's been Greek organizations that do things in a smaller structure, in a smaller construct, are able to cut big fat checks. AHEPA doesn't work that way. And it may work for others. AHEPA is a grassroots organization. Fasuli do fasuli, amici do sakuli. We've done it through Bolifon. We've done it through cancer benefactors. We've done it through chapters. Dollars, 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 pennies, quarters, nickels, canisters, and it all adds up. And it's a testament to all of these people, a grassroots AHEPA, $885,000 after the end of tonight. I couldn't be prouder to be an AHEPA than I am tonight.
Antoinette, tell me, 25 gala events, how do you guys keep doing it?
It's a labor of love, but with a lot of cooperation from the board and the members of our district and friends of the foundation, we somehow manage to pull it off every year.
AHEPA is at its best when it reaches out and does good works. And this is more than a good work. This reaches out for a cure for cancer and for the people of District 5, for the brothers and sisters of District 5, to put an organization together like this in over 25 years to give $855,000 in grants is amazing.
It's a beautiful facility, but what's more important is a spectacular event.
What are you expecting this evening?
I'm expecting the personification of the word philautomor.
The whole purpose of us being here this evening is to celebrate not just the grants that we issue to all the institutions like Fox Chase, like the Rutgers Cancer Institute in New Jersey, as well as Weill College. We're here to celebrate also the doctors and all the people who help us with the benefactors, because without their assistance, we cannot do what we do, and we thank them on behalf of the Board of Trustees.
Well, first I want to thank Cosmos Philly for always being there where we have events. And of course, the chairman here of the Cancer Research Foundation, George Horiates, who's doing a wonderful job. It's going to be a great evening like always. It's like the key here is to be able to walk out of here without tears in your eyes, because it makes you feel really good about what we're doing as an organization, and nice to get some publicity, because a lot of people don't know what we do here as an organization. But this is an event that I've been coming to every year for as long as I can remember.
What's it like for you to see this year after year?
Oh, it's fabulous. There is no other organization that has a cancer research foundation that's a Greek American one, specifically for cancer research. And it's exciting to see every year that we donate more and more funds for research. And tonight we'll surpass our original amount, so it's wonderful.
It's wonderful. My mom passed away with cancer, and I can't wait for there to be a cure. And this is fantastic. We have to do whatever we can to make that happen.
This is the jewel of the district, wouldn't you say?
Yes, it is the jewel of the district, and the only district that has this kind of a program in the whole AHEPA domain.
This evening, I expect to hear some of the strong points of the 25th anniversary that our Cancer Foundation is celebrating, and the most grants that we have received for the 25-year cycle here.
Well, I'm very happy to be part of this event. I think it's very valuable for people to give back to society in any way they can, whether it's donating at a table, whether it's volunteering time, or even if it's just inspiring other people to help each other, because that's what it's all about. It's up to us. It's not about other people helping each other. It's up to us in the Greek community to reach out. We're lucky as Greeks to have a very wealthy and very enriched culture. This is how we show and how we give back to our society.
AHEPA is inclusive, and I commend you for whatever you are doing for the community, and that's why I'm here. I traveled 2 hours from Pennsylvania to be here for you and for the rest of the AHEPANs.
25 years of service, philanthropy, and making a difference in the lives of so many people. So we have an obligation to continue this fine work and do even greater things in the future.
Well, congratulations. First of all, I am proud of you guys for doing what you're doing. I'm proud of you, Giorgo Horiati. I'm proud of the 5th District of AHEPA. I'm proud of all the people who are participating, and I'm proud of all the people who are actually donating money to raise for this cause, which is a very worthy cause. Every one of us has probably victims of cancer in our families. I should know better. My dad went from this disease, and I'm particularly sensitive about this issue. Sigma Farm Laboratories, that I represent at the same time and I lead, also works on trying to establish research and drugs to do this, to reverse this catara. This is a day for celebration today, as you are approaching the 1 million mark. Congratulations to all of you, and ο Θεός το καλό.